Thank you. I feel the need to talk to you. That's not always a good thing. Sometimes I get going and I can feel Sarah looking at me. And she's looking at me like if I were to read her mind, she would be thinking, I wish I'd gone to university. But sometimes I can't help it. I just want to reach out and touch you. But with my words, I'm actually afraid to touch you. Mainly just because of germs, but also because some of you look insane. In a good way. When Sarah and I were teenagers, we loved the Smashing Pumpkins. You know the Smashing Pumpkins, right? We loved the Smashing Pumpkins, and we slept in a parking lot to get tickets to their concert once. There was no need to do that. The show did not sell out. We just wanted to. We loved them so fucking much. And my poor mother, she had to sleep in the van in the parking lot because it was in a bad neighborhood and she didn't want us to get kidnapped or killed. And we slept in the parking lot. We went to the concert 2 months later and we cried when it was over. And we sat in the seats until the ushers came over and told us to get the fuck out of the building. And fast forward 8 years or so, maybe 7 years, and Sarah and I, we got to meet Billy Corgan. See the look on Sarah's face right now? Oh, step into the light so they can see your face.
They can't see me.
She has the look on her face right now if you want to know what I'm talking about. She has the look.
I really don't. I don't have it.
You're enthralled. You're really into the story.
Yeah, totally.
Okay. So we got to meet Billy Corgan, and I thought to myself before I met him that I was going to act like a normal person. And then upon meeting him, Sarah and I kind of had verbal diarrhea all over him. And we told him that we'd slept in a parking lot to get tickets to see him play, and he was kind of like, yeah, okay, good. Nice to meet you. And the looks on our faces, I'm sure, would be sort of what you would describe as insane. He was very tall and we were very little. And anyway, this story really has no point other than the fact that we acted insane. And then I got sidetracked. Yeah, thanks. Thanks a lot to the one person who went, woo. I was just trying to relate. I was just telling you a story. I wanted to reach out and touch you in a way, you know? We used to play little places, and I could tell you stories. I could sit down and have a drink with you. But now there's so many of you, I don't get to play with you like I used to. And anyway, I just wanted to tell you that. I'll go back to music, but thanks for listening. I appreciate it.
No love is like I love. Look me in the heart and I'm a great girl coming.